like you locked underground. A rebel, I'm above the man.
Hey, it's the Shit Disturber. Let's see how naughty directions can sound, even though you're asking for something totally legit.
Philip, can you tell me where your gap is?
Yeah, you
know that's this around. Yeah, so make a left. Okay, do you have a juicy couture?
Looking for the handbags?
Hello.
Hi.
Can you tell me where your pink is?
Pink? Yeah. So head down this hallway. When you reach Hudson's Bay at the end, make a right. It's on the right hand side of that hall. Halfway down.
Yes. Oh, do you have batteries and gadgets?
No.
Do you have Hooters?
Hooters?
Yeah. For lunch?
Yeah.
Excellent. Hello. Do you have Blacks here?
Blacks camera?
Yeah.
Yeah. Straight down, turn left, past Timothy's, it's on your left.
I'm looking for second cup. Is
okay.
It?
You're almost there. Just straight ahead, you're first straight.
That way, is it? It's ladies' underwear? Is it ladies' underwear?
Sorry?
Is it ladies' underwear?
No, second cup is a coffee shop.
Well, it's not a bra store?
No.
Oh, I'm looking for something else. Is there a fit?
They have Victoria's Secret,
Oh.
And
I'm looking for a bra store. It's not called the second cup? Is there an S&M here?
What's S&M?
S&M? What's S&M?
I might have had this one wrong. I think it's H&M.
It's like a national store, like a national brand. No, you don't have one?
We have, for food?
S&M? No, no, it doesn't.
Oh,
no.
I thought maybe it was for food.
No. Excuse me. What aisle is your cock in?
Cocking? Aisle 47, left side.
Thank you.
You blinded by pressure, like you locked underground. A rebel, I'm above.